Welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. Still going through our old world blues. Finally leveled up as well, so I'm now level 18. Took the hand loader perk. Not something I've ever played with, so I'll try, see how it goes. As grenade, can sell it at least. Where the whole point is. You know, I may as well just use up these hollow points on the next lobotomite I run into. Way down, and there's something down there. Robo scorpions. Time to switch to sunny wad cutters because I'm probably gonna need them to get through that armor. Doesn't that look ominous? Think the next perk I'm going to try rushing towards is jury rigging. I've taken that last time, actually. That was weird. What's supposed to be? He's whistling. Is that Mobius? Duffel bag six. It's just junk. I still have stealth boys that I've never actually used. That did nothing. Every time I started using something other than my weapons. That made one hell of a difference. An advantage or a hazard? Huh, they actually explode when on destruction.
equals harass the herd of four.
Maybe robotics X would be a good idea. This guy. Fuck. Follow me inside. Evidently not. Here. Well, I could probably do it one after all this crap. Stealth boy's gone, so that means not anymore. The ground from here running. So waiting to toss like that. Probably still outside. No mood to head back. Of course, couldn't be that easy, could it? So I can try building more bullets. Or why does I may as well just anywho. Oh, for fuck's sake! I got anything that can... No. That was far too close. So basically, the best option I have for dealing with robots is to... Really starting to annoy me. As I was trying to say, it looks like my least bad option now is to just run at them and shoot them or smack them in the face. I do not like it. What the? Shit, shit, shit! Will you? Son of a... Oh, for Christ's sake! Where this? And I still got more of those damn things to look for. Patient Zero? Wow, first thing they got turned into one of those four carriers. More healing powder. Damn, but I'm gonna need a lot of that stuff. Seed packet. Nope. Back to the sink. Right. Nightmare. What does that mean?
It's the miracle of life, baby. You bring me some succulent genetic samples, and I'll work my mojo on them. Clone you of all kinds of plants. Oh, yeah. I can also break them down for you, if you're into the kinky stuff. Bring me any old plant parts, and I'll grind them up into psyllium cream for you. Yeah, you like that, don't you, baby?
Huh. So if I bring you samples of dried plant life, you can clone them and grow them here?
You know it, baby. I just need some samples and I got you going. Take a few days, but trust me, it's all kinds of good.
That's not helpful.
Look at you. You're filthy. I suppose you'll want to clean up then.
I'd just like a drink, thanks.
You can have as much as you like.
Where am I for all my... Get that repaired. Have a hammer? Nope. Right. So now I have all these. It was 308. So the hand loaded ammo used through my gun but does more damage. So 556 or 556 loads. More damage and more accuracy. Down to two. What do I even have? So that would be great for dealing with cazadores. I'm not dealing with them. Still using this. Have it there. Leave it there because it's too heavy for me. Break down the 357. What do you need for the 44 Magnum cases and order 620 small rifle. Break down 308, I get a large rifle.
Might I be of service, sir?
That from I'm gonna need to start putting some points into barter.
Might I be of service, sir?
Need to buy or sell some things. Might as well get rid of that. Like, they are cheap, they don't weigh a lot. It's good for that sort of thing. Tape, gonna need that something. Need a hammer. Oh, and I need scrap metal as well. I just ooh. Nice. He missed, guys. Old man to take. It's see how many I actually. Five of those. Never got around to making this ever. Bean stew. Anyway. Vodka, jalapenos, and horse nettles. Have jalapenos in my support. No, I don't. I obviously got rid of them. Or convert. Right. Rockflower, Cape, this. Bruce Thunder Roots. I'll leave that for now. And back on the roads. Trail, rather. Where next? X2. Well, I may as well try heading towards X2 anyway and then have a look around. Whatever that is. Might as well use up these hull points on these little bottom mites because they're useless for any. not sure if I actually did anything beyond the... What you call it? Critical? Scrap metal, need this. Here. I'm on my arse hanging back. Not for very much longer though. That's X2 over there. A decent level of endurance at least. Okay. You just climb into those. This will start taking these police batons just so I can pair them and sell them. Gotcha. Right, last few rounds of this hollow point stuff. Missed quite badly because my aim sucks under pressure. I'll switch back to the regular rounds just to use them up. More of these other than selling. Lunchbox? Huh. Here's a look at. Ulysses Point. Well, let's have a look. Somebody was sitting here. Open this. Stuff. It was obviously being picked up, being patched up here.
Don't want to argue philosophy with you. Brotherhood are preservationists. Tech in the wrong hands, it's dangerous. Mojave's proof.
No denying that. Proof's here in this crater, all around us. Your tribe, the Brotherhood, haven't met many of you. Wanted to. Thought you might be the last chance for the Mojave, the West, the East. But you're all the same mind. Obsessed.
Elijah is obsessed. He's mad. It's why they ordered his execution.
Two are more alike than you know.
America, the Commonwealth, burned away.
America sleeps, and until it's dead, I carry it, just like I carried you. More than hope, belief. There's voices here in the big empty. I want to talk to them. Not like your Elijah did. Got questions. Want to hear history give its answer.
Who is that guy? Dude. Geez, I can make a lot of these 308 rounds. Yeah, should. Tell them at least. What a weight is. All these missing. Like guns I need to get. Just gonna drop it. Pulse mines. Thing. Other.
Didn't think you'd make it back.
Almost didn't. Got my answers. Your Elijah. He met the gods in this place. Did a good job of making them question the way of things.
Do you know where he went?
He's gone to the Sierra Madre. That's a special kind of hell. He won't come back. Someone smarter and tougher is going to kill him. If the Madre doesn't.
I have to go after him.
Not going to talk you out of it. Know what it means to track someone you share history with. Got a meeting of my own.
That courier?
Get him to come to me. Got a message for him. Like the message he had for me. Make them walk the road west, straight and true. Sink their feet in old world ash. Let storms tear at them. See the divide. See what happened.
The divide? There's nothing there.
Nothing there. Like the big empty. The Sierra Madre. No. The old world sleeps there. Sure as the flag I carry, the courier knows the way, and at the divide, he and I, there, we'll have an ending to things.
Who is that guy? Well, basically don't have nearly enough carrying capacity to bring everything back with me, so I'm gonna leave this damn lock open. We're basically just trying to get as much as I can. Well, I think I've run out of things to do here, so I am going to leave this episode here, and then next one I will do a quick trip back home to deal up to dispose of all my unwanted stuff. Then I will come back down here to finish off these two collections. So, I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.